Hey guys, I apologize if my voice sounds a little bit stuffy in the video. I couldn't really help but be allergized at the moment, so it really sucked, but I couldn't resist doing the quest because I've been looking forward to it. However, the video will be probably pretty quiet the entire time because the quest wasn't voice acted, which I'm okay with, means more dialogue, but because I was also reading the entire time. So if it's a little bit quiet and awkward, that's my fault, and yeah, so I hope you enjoy.
Oh, you know it. I'm just ready to go. I don't want, I don't need to understand. Oh, well, we gotta already do our first travel to Prif. To go touch the ritual site. And there it is. Next to that cute little broav. I'm the first one here. I see Azizi. Oh, that died. I can't name them all right now. Oh, the reworks look really nice. Actanacos looks very interesting. Kazar looks really cool. Oh, there's Azzy. Would be a Zamorakian to talk about his god in an actual serious situation. Oh, I didn't even notice Sliske hasn't showed up yet. This is intriguing. Oh, hey. Now this makes me happy. Kazard said, happy. Exactly, he's coming for peace. I love his character so much. Oh, how flattering. Interesting. Concept, Seamorgul. Incantation?
Oh, whoa, that's cool. That's something Saren taught them.
That's looking good.
Zeebordle's not playing this situation. See the memory. Off to the dig site, to the empty throne room of Zaros.
What's this?
This place is so cool. What do we have here?
Heck yeah, I'm ready to go.
Let's watch. Let's watch and learn.
What's going on with them? Okay. I guess I get to be Karsha.
This song is awesome.
Jalen is dead now.
Sure.
Let's talk. This place is so cool. Zeebo.
Oh, he doesn't like Measure X.
Interesting.
Sinatra has some answers. A war priest. Oh. What else do we got here? Interesting. Samurai symbol. So war priest is ours. Well,
it wasn't a human,
it was a demon.
It's Sliske.
Sliske's rework is very interesting for his old timey. Person.
Oh, fun and games even back then.
escape. Jesus Christ.
Trudine's angry. I'll go ahead and not talk to her.
Fly on the other side then. Let's go to the other side. Oh, that's what it is.
A Vernic Rebellion?
So that's why Zamorak chose that symbol.
Very intriguing. Let's leave it.
Scratched up. It's Pernix.
That's cool. That is cool.
Thanks, Pernix.
Off doing stuff. Talk to Akhenakos. Ixtlaren. Loraun. Camel.
That was a good quiz, Akhenakos.
Who else can we talk to? Aha! Found it. Weapons. Stage 3. It's all Celis. Aww.
Oh, good. I was in it first.
Thank you.
got here?
He's good.
Got him.
Got him.
You know I'm gonna side with Zaros. Oh, cutscene.